The best materials for heavy curtains are tightly woven, thick, and weighty. These types of curtains are mainly used to block out sunlight or to provide insulation for a room. Upholstery fabric is a thick, sturdy material that can be used to make heavy curtains. When choosing a window dressing fabric, the size and thickness of the window should be taken into consideration. Light fabrics can be used if the window is small. Vinyl, acrylic, or plastic-coated materials can be used to make heavy curtains. This type of curtain is generally used to block out excessive noise or to soundproof a room. These acoustical drapes can absorb sound and work best when the home has thin walls. They are recommended for doorways or patio entrances. Vinyl curtains can also be used to eliminate dust particles if there is construction going on in the home. Velour or velvet heavy curtains can provide a barrier against cold air penetrating the room. They are very stylish and come in an array of colors. These types of curtains can have distinctive designs and overlays, which can make them even more fashionable. For example, a valance can be used for added decoration. Puff heavy curtains are sewn horizontally for an old-fashioned look, and they can also provide extra protection against sound. Flannel is a thick curtain material mainly used for blocking out the cold. It can also be used to reduce light. This type of material is not as thick as velvet or velour, but it can also be used to make heavy curtains. Occasionally, it is used as a backing or lining for lighter curtains. Any type of curtain can be made into heavy curtains by sewing or tacking on a backing. Foam rubber, vinyl, and flannel can be attached to light curtains to make them less penetrable. Light silks, cottons, and tweed blends can also become more energy efficient by adding a lining behind the curtain. This also makes the curtain easy to clean because the lining usually collects most of the dirt. Many types already have a flannel backing. Heavy curtains must cover the entire window to block noise or cold air. The sides of the window should also be covered. Valances and overlays can provide extra protection. Quilted backing can be used for extremely cold areas.